Hello, good evening. I'll show you how to iron delicate clothes. Like for example, this one, they are silk. So I'll show you how to do it here. You see, this is silk. They are all delicate. This one, and even this one, and even the Americana, like this. There. I'll show you how to iron the easiest way. What I'm using is this iron here. This is Kalor. This is a very good iron to use. There, the program is here, normal. There. Okay, I'll show you how to do it. The number one you do is, you see, you just get it. And then hang like this, hang it, and then just spray here. Steam. Yeah, see? It's very easy to do it. Yeah. Okay. You see? It's done. Just spray like this. Yeah. See? Okay. So, okay. This is finished. These are delicate clothes. These are silk. Okay, see? Done. Okay, see? The next is here. This is a band. With like it's like a rubber there. So what you do is you iron at the right side, but what you do also is just steam. Hold like that, then see? Iron at the right side, wrong side, inverted. Okay, see? Afterwards, you can invert it like this. Okay. See, it's done. There, see? Okay, see? There. It's done. Do not iron here because it will be burned. Okay. Next thing is this one also. There. Here, show you. You do it there. Don't let it touch, only the smoke. There. For example, this one. There it's crumpled. Okay, see? No more. And it is smoke there, see? There, don't touch. That. See? I mean the smoke. See, it's finished for the pan also. You see here, it's like this, and steam. Invert it like this. See? Like this. Yeah. Okay. There. See? So this is the technique of how you iron delicate ones. Also this one, the same. Here, get the hanger, you fold like that, you fold it nicely, then get the hanger here, there, hang like this. Okay, afterwards, there. See, this is smoke. Afterwards, the other side again, like that. It's done. Thank you so much. God bless.